a good boy of our industry, on screen and off screen as well. He is a typical Mumbai ka chokra and has done his graduation from HR College Mumbai. Well, though he's been a well-known face from 2011, but he just received the Star Award of the New Face this year. She's an MBA with specialization in marketing. And before opting for acting, she had a successful corporate career. With her kurta jeans persona, she has changed the traditional look of Indian TV heroines. And she speaks a language which many small screen bahus dare not speak. Though they are not cast together on the show, but we have cast them together on our show, Showbiz with Barbies. So ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the popular duo from Ishqbaz, Kunal Jai Singh and Surbhi Channa. Thank you for coming on Showbiz with Barbies.
Thank you.
I'm so excited to have you guys here.
And we are equally
super excited,
I know.
Super excited.
As I said, you guys.
I can't even tell you how excited I am because I had to skip my London trip for this. Do you know that?
Oh my god. I'm so honored.
I was so nervous that I didn't shoot for a couple of days. I said, main nahi aa sakta, mujhe Showbiz with Barbies karna hai.
Boss, I have to prepare for that interview.
Yes.
London chhod diya tune meri. Wow. It's my favorite destination. Thank you so much, guys.
And you have no idea, main aaj tak kabhi London nahi gayi hu. Maine kaha लंदन मुझे जाना है शोबिज़
में. ये वेब है, तू बोल सकती है बाहर में जाए लंदन. एनीवेज, बट आई एम श्योर लाइफ हैज चेंज 360 डिग्रीज आफ्टर इश्कबाज. इश्कबाज इज अ वेरी वेरी बिग रेंज. सो टेल मी, हाउ इज लाइफ बीन?
लाइफ हैज बीन लाइक एन ओवरनाइट चेंज. एक टाइम था हम रास्ते पे निकलते थे कि मतलब कहीं पे भी चले जाओ कुत्ता नहीं पहचाना. अब तो कुत्ते के पिल्ले भी पहचानने लग गए. But it's a good thing. It's fun. It is.
So there must be a lot of change in life.
Yeah, yeah.
कुत्ते के पिल्ले का तो मैं कुछ नहीं कह सकती या बिल्ली भी नहीं बोल सकती. लेकिन मैंने आज तक कभी कोई शो के बारे में, I've never heard, you know, where fans send you cakes every day because they want to celebrate your 200 episodes or 100 episodes or you winning an award. It's crazy. केक्स का मुझे शौक नहीं है, स्वीट टूथ नहीं है. फैंस अगर देख रहे हैं तो मुझे पिज्जा पिज्जा भेज दिया करो. मुझे पिज्जा भी आते हैं. एंड मी बीइंग सच अ फूड लवर, आई मीन इट इज ब्यूटीफुल बिकॉज दिस काइंड ऑफ लव कहाँ मिलता है यार कोई शो में.
दैट्स व्हाट आई एम सेइंग. 360 डिग्री टर्न. यू वर डूइंग कबूल है बिफोर दैट, राइट?
आई वाज.
एंड आई बिलीव यू हैव बीन एन एमबीए स्पेशलाइज्ड इन मार्केटिंग. यू हैड अ कॉर्पोरेट जॉब, सो हाउ डिड एक्टिंग हैपन?
मतलब कभी इंक्लिनेशन एज सच एक्टिंग का था नहीं, बट इट जस्ट हैपेंड. या आई मीन यू नो व्हेन यू आर सपोज्ड टू डू समथिंग इन लाइफ इट जस्ट हैपेंस एंड इट हैपेंड.
डेस्टिनी
प्रोबेबली. आई वुड वांट टू से इट इज दैट, बट आई थिंक आई एम वेरी हैप्पी.
बट आई थिंक शी इज ग्रेट फॉर, आई थिंक शी वाज मेड फॉर दिस.
या
वैसे इतना ड्रामा करती है.
एग्जैक्टली. उसे देख के शी इज सच अ बिंदास चुलबुली गर्ल. आई थिंक यू आर मेड फॉर दिस एंड आई एम ग्लैड यू बिकेम एन एक्ट्रेस.
या हाउ स्वीट. थैंक
यू. एंड आई हर्ड यू आर आल्सो पैशनेट अबाउट फोटोग्राफी, अबाउट पेंटिंग.
Not painting, so, as such. Painting,
but
sort of,
photography.
Yes, I do enjoy, you know, like very casually, okay. Nothing professionally. But I like taking snaps.
Oh
and
wow!
All
so
like.
When are you clicking my pictures?
जब भी आप बोलो.
हाँ, हमें अच्छी फोटो खिंचवानी होती है तो हम केजे के पास जाते हैं. केजे थोड़ी सेटिंग करते हैं. केजे फोटो
और
केजे.
केजे.
Yes. Share initials with Karan Johar.
No.
So what?
If Karan Johar is watching this ever, so.
The KJ. So was acting always in the cards?
School and college theatre, hamesha hi.
And,
but I,
artist.
Yeah, school street plays kar liye, ye kar liye. So I come from that background where my family's always been like, no acting, ye line achhi nahi, ye field aisa hai, waisa hai, aisa. So then one day I saw my friend who stays like right above me, and I saw him on TV and on an ad. I told my dad, yaar, boss, if he can be there, I can also be there. उसके बाद जो आप बोलोगे मैं वो करूंगा. मतलब कॉन्ट्रैक्ट हुआ है पापा के साथ.
अरे वाह.
एक साल के अंदर ही बस.
अरे वाह. और ये एक साल में तुमने बहुत ज्यादा
तरक्की.
एक साल को 6 साल हो गए.
So, yeah. Tell me, like, how has the whole shift been from MBA? You had a corporate job, right?
Right. So I was very happy traveling the world. Everything was good. It just happened, like I said, destiny. But I think one thing that I like about myself, अपनी अच्छाई कर रही हूँ मैं थोड़ी वो हिंदी में क्या बोलते हैं लाल मारना पर मैं मारने वाली हूँ then whatever I pick or choose, I'm very dedicated. I'm very passionate. मैं कुछ भी करूँगी ना कल मैं जाके showbiz with surbiz करूँगी तभी मुझे मालूम है कि मैं वो पूरे passion के साथ करूँगी
Well, I think that's a very Virgo trait.
Yeah, that's
very,
a very Virgo
very
trait.
Hardworking, very, very passionate. Yeah. So I know that because I have a lot of Virgo
I'm a passionate
friends.
Lover also, okay guys?
Oh my God, okay.
Too much. Sorry, KJ.
But she wants to give it out there. She wants to give it out there. And if the six of you from Ishqbaaz, Shivai, Om, Gauri, Rudra, Bhavya, if you all were to go on a fun drive, in a magical car. Where would you guys like to drive to?
Amsterdam.
What destination? And who would take to the wheel?
I think Amsterdam would be us.
I don't know. I never thought of this, yeah.
Dude,
but
I also never thought, but as soon as she asked this question, first thing I was like, we are six mad people.
Yeah.
And we need to go to a
country. Also,
and who's taking the wheel also?
And also, I feel...
Mattu.
At least. Because he hardly talks.
Really?
He just enjoys.
He's a man of few words.
No, he's a man of few words also. But when he drives, na, he flies. So I think Amsterdam and with all six of us, I think he's the best one.
And also I feel that when we six are going to be together, I don't think I've ever thought of a destination because wherever we go, the energy is crazy.
That's great. As yeah. long as the actors have a great rapport, what more do you want?
Absolutely. Actually, we look forward to like chilling together on set also.
Yeah.
Like whenever we have like a little break going on due to any reason, I think we all are like just
We
chilling.
Eat our lunch together
Every
and
day.
We joke.
Matlab
hum log ke joke bahut hi triple meaning wale hote
hain. Yeah, there's no inhibitions also. There are no inhibitions. You
and nobody feels
anything.
Bad about it, which
because
is good.
Because you're all comfortable with each other.
Yeah.
That's great.
Yeah.
That's good.
Thank you.
Anyway, so let's get into this segment, which is called the skeleton check.
Skeleton check.
Okay.
Yeah.
Skeleton
because
is
this
below
is
a lot of fat, yeah.
I don't have any fat anymore.
Don't take it literally. Like basically, this is a segment that is something more about you.
Okay.
So we are doing a skeleton check.
Okay.
And like we just try to find out something more interesting about your personalities.
Okay.
So Surbhi, tell us something more about you as a person and how would you define yourself?
Interesting. Bataun ki kaisa bataun matlab?
Anything. What are you as a person?
I can be fun. I can. Somebody can mold me. So I think I can call myself a very molding kind of a personality.
So very adjusted.
Very adjusted.
Okay. And coming to you, Leo boy.
Yo.
So basically, Leos are supposed to be very extrovert people, right? But I believe you're quite an introvert and a self-contented guy.
Actually,
so what is your true self?
So Leos are very well known to be very instinctive, that they won't think and react. But I'm not like that. I will, if I'm in a situation or if someone's told me something, I will take my time, I will think, and I will then respond instead of reacting. I think I'm a more shant Leo as compared to.
I got fire sign. Hai ki tum shant kaise ho yaar?
I said rebel jaisa nahi lagta ye.
I'm a typical Sagi.
But I rebel within myself. If I'm stuck somewhere, I will not look for a solution outside. I'll look for a solution inside me.
So, but are you an introvert or an extrovert?
I'm a mix. Like I told you, I'm an introvert to the world, but I'm an extrovert to my people.
Okay, that's sweet. And Surbhi, as a child, what did you wish to become when you grew up? And I've heard that you use these khidki tod dictionary as Anika. So, what is khidki tod dictionary?
I like taking my life, as it is coming to me. Kabhi nahi plan kiya. Tabhi maine kaha ki kabhi acting bhi was never the career option. It just happened. But yeah, I've been fascinated with the whole industry, the glamour, glitz attached to this. Ye tha, kabhi ye nahi raha mere ko air hostess banna hai, ye wo. Kabhi koi ye sab shauk nahi the. Never.
Okay.
It just, so things happened. I was supposed to do engineering, didn't happen. BMS happened, MBA happened, job happened where I traveled. I think God ne bahut hi acche se fursat mein likhi thi zindagi and it's happening.
Great. That's
and
nice.
I leave it on him. I've left it. Rahi baat khidki tod aur aisi vocab, ye pura credit mere dialogue writers ko jata hai. They are very great. They are very good friends with me.
And what does it mean?
K खिड़की तोड़, खिड़की तोड़ मतलब ओ क्या खिड़की तोड़ ड्रेस पहनी है, क्या फाड़ू है फटैंग.
ओह मैन,
सो इट्स लाइक वाप्स टुडे यू लुकिंग खिड़की तोड़ मैन.
ओह माय गॉड,
मतलब टूट गई खिड़कियां, इतनी सेक्सी लग रहे हो आप.
मतलब इट्स सच अ स्लैंग दैट यू कैन यूज इट फॉर एनीथिंग.
ओह या, आई नो, इट्स
फॉर एनीथिंग. लाइक यू कैन टेल समवन कि टोटा लग रहा है, यू कैन से खिड़की तोड़ लग रहा है.
हां,
बट इट्स अ नाइस वर्ड.
ये आई लर्न समथिंग न्यू.
ग्रेट वर्ड्स ऑन द शो. लेट्स कम टू कुणाल अगेन. डू यू लाइक कुकिंग?
आई लव कुकिंग.
Well, I heard from a little birdie. So, what would you like to cook for your friends or someone special?
So, I can't cook Indian dishes, but I can cook Italian pretty well. So, I make quite a few variety in Italian, like pastas, pizzas.
Wow.
जो इसने हमें कभी नहीं खिलाया.
I know, यार.
घर भी नहीं बुलाया.
क्या?
And
अभी तो बोले थे हम इतने close हैं, ये करते हैं, वो करते हैं.
नहीं नहीं, ये party of course भी. यार घर का.
खाना तो खिलाओ.
I got it actually the day she was not shooting. Nakul's eaten and Linesh has eaten.
Oh, great. Okay. When can I?
Whenever.
Wow, pasta, pizza, what else?
I make the sauce from base. I make everything from scrap.
That's great. But did you always have a passion for cooking?
I loved cooking. So I used to like, my mom used to always tell me that इसको मैं कहीं पे भी छोड़ दूँ ना भूखा नहीं मरने वाला है. So that is something that's
awesome. And coming back to you, have you ever taken any formal training in acting?
So I never believed in it, but I have attended a couple of workshops, and I feel theater workshops do help थोड़ा बहुत, बट सबसे ज़्यादा काम यही आता है जब आप स्ट्रगल करते हो, लाइनों में लगते हो, ऑडिशन देते हो, सबकी परफॉर्मेंस देखते हो, ऑल्सो आपके अंदर की वो यू नो यू शुड हैव द ज़ेस्ट टू एक्चुअली लर्न. एंड मैंने ऐसी सीखी एक्टिंग.
वेरी ट्रू.
एंड वन थिंग अ लॉट ऑफ फैंस डोंट नो, एंड दिस इज अ लिटिल बैक ट्रैकिंग एंड अ लिटिल दिस थिंग दैट सुरभि एंड मी वी डिडंट मीट ऑन द सेट्स ऑफ विश बस फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम. वी डिड अ वर्कशॉप टुगेदर
एंड आई थॉट ही वाज वेरी हॉट.
ओह,
बट ही वाज सो इन द, या
दैट आल्सो द फैंस डू नो.
I thought he was really good looking, and I got to know, I knew that he was doing a show called Buddy Project. We have done a workshop together, but ye aata tha style mein apne workshop khatam karke nikal leta tha, to hamara kabhi interaction hua nahi, but then Ishbaz happened.
The introvert side, you manifested him.
Yeah.
That's how Ishbaz so happened.
But she didn't manifest me opposite her. Manifested me that I was show me.
But yeah, so yeah, so you guys have done some workshops, but I, or otherwise you were a drama queen from childhood.
नहीं यार,
सच बोल, शक्ल पे लिखा है
सच बोल. कहाँ यार, कौन सा ड्रामा करती हूँ मैं, कुछ नहीं. I'm just like how I am, like I'm good fun to be with.
That's yeah, but she is definitely great.
That I can vouch for sure.
Hours on it. I can sit in doctor hours on it.
Yeah, we can sit, we can joke around, we can have also very intellectual conversations, like conversations which has so much intelligence, because KJ gets that on the table and I get the fun bit.
Nice.
Yeah.
And so tell me, how many tattoos do you have?
I have 2 tattoos.
You also have your mom dad's name?
Yeah, so this is the tattoo.
Can I see it?
Yeah, sure. So this is actually my family. That's my mom, Poonam. And this lotus means Kunal. Kunal stems from the word lotus, and inside the lotus is S-U-N-I-L, that's Sunil, that's my dad.
Aww, beautiful. That's so cute.
And my second tattoo which we spoke about is a lion.
Yeah, which we are not being able to see.
मैंने भी नहीं
देखा ये वाला. अरे दिखाओ यार, दो लड़कियां पूछ रही
हैं. I have a picture of it on my phone.
KJ, please be a man and show your
two
hairy legs.
Yeah, are like asking.
Yeah, hairy legs I can't show, man. The tattoo will not be visible.
But that's nice. I think that's really beautiful. Oh, okay. So the meaning is lotus.
Yeah, Kunal stems from the word lotus. Kamal. Kunal.
I didn't know that. Okay. Well, anyways, let's get into the next segment.
Okay.
That's called the confession box. And confession box is basically, it's a quick, you know, quick fire open heart surgery. Okay.
Okay.
So just keep it very swift.
Very crisp. Okay.
Yeah. And so Kunal, if you could change one thing about yourself, what would it be?
One thing about myself, my ability to gain weight quickly.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, how would you describe me to your friends?
No, so like so much, like क्या बोलूँ, इतनी बातें करने वाली, क्या बोलते हैं जो बहुत ज़्यादा बात करता
है? Talkative, chatterbox.
Probably.
I'll answer bubbly.
But you know, like fun talkative.
Yeah.
Like some people are bore talkative.
Thank
Don't look at me. You should look at me. Some people are bored talking.
No.
You shameless girl.
No. There was no intention. Yeah, KJ.
Okay. So what? Chatterbox.
Yeah, probably.
Okay.
And
Kunal, if you have been nominated in the best actor for the Oscars, anything that you would like to say out there?
I'd like to thank my dad for having me. in this world.
He's very lucky.
Boring, talkative.
Dude, I'm telling you, if I get nominated for this thing, na, Oscars. For Oscars, na,
मैं कुछ बोलूँगा
नहीं। I'll call SRK also and tell him, bro.
Okay, so what you were continuing? What are you going to say?
On the stage?
Yeah.
Daddy, you're very lucky to have.
And to all your competitors, what are you going to say?
I'll tell them, boo.
Oh God, इसके Oscar के speech में सब चाह चुके होंगे या अकेला बोलेगा stage पे?
नहीं क्यों इसे इतना तो करना है? To the rest of my to my competitors and my contemporaries.
Okay, and the same question goes to you. If you have been nominated as the best actress category for the Oscars, what would you also like to say? What would you say?
Like a winning speech, no? You mean?
And to your competitors also.
मैं तो मैं ऐसे करूँगी. Yeah. तू ये करेगा मैं ये कर दूँगी.
Competitors को.
हाँ. हाँ तुम्हारे. हाँ ठीक है. तुम्हें नहीं मिला मुझे मिलने ना. That way.
अच्छा वैसे हो.
Would you like.
Copy मार रही है मेरे आंखों. I win.
Yeah, you gave her an idea, no?
Yeah.
So what?
Picked up from there.
Inspiration लिया तेरी से. And Kunal, you, if given the choice. Who would you date, marry, or kill from all the three ladies in Ishwas?
Date, marry,
Surbhi,
and kill.
Good one, yeah.
Shrenu, Mansi.
Oh shit!
And oh my God!
And don't be scared, huh, Baba.
Do I need to pick one for each category, or I can put all in one category?
No.
No, you have to pick one.
Okay.
Confession, bhool gaya tum. Confession, aye.
I'd.
इससे मत डर यार.
नहीं इससे नहीं डरता.
हाँ.
I'll date Shrenu. I'll kill Mansi and I'll marry Surbhi.
Oh. That's because I'm sitting next to you, baby.
No, sweetie, because I know our life will be very entertaining.
We will be crazy.
It will never get boring.
I think I will be like a crazy
couple. He won't need to see TV, Netflix,
nothing. Kuch nahi. Main isko hi dekhte rehta
hoon. No TV will be.
Next, iska remote bhi nahi hai.
Tum abhi mujhe kya? Abhi mujhe gaali sunaoge? Ta.
Ta. Mute.
No TV, only BB. Okay, and then, were you attracted to any of your teachers in school?
Never. I just realized. So I don't know if nobody will be watching now. So I had this chemistry teacher who used to take our classes, not the usual teacher at school. Mein. He was married, but there was something about him, so sexy about him. But of course, main marti thi uske class attend karne ke liye. जान जाती थी मैं जाऊं बस मैं मर भी रही हूं तो भी जाऊंगी वो क्लास अटेंड करना.
ओह माय गॉड केमिस्ट्री.
नाउ यू नो व्हाई वी हैव वन सो मेनी बेस्ट ड्यूटीज. माय केमिस्ट्री इज सो गुड.
केमिस्ट्री. ओके एंड व्हाट अबाउट यू कुनाल व्हेन यू अलोन व्हाट डू यू एंजॉय डूइंग.
व्हेन आई एम अलोन आई जस्ट लाइक
टू. ओह योर फ्री टाइम बेसिकली.
या माय फ्री टाइम आई एम जस्ट विद माय गैजेट्स. आई एम अ कंप्लीट
गैजेट.
गैजेट. आई एम एन एप्पल एडिक्ट.
Uh-huh.
So my,
he can sit on the couch and he can do all of that.
Yeah. So my whole house is an Apple ecosystem. From the Wi-Fi to my iMac to iMac, I got.
Baby, when are you getting married me? Oh, when are you getting married to me?
When are you getting married me?
When are we getting married?
बोला था दारू पी के मत.
Okay.
मेरा proposal. So okay.
I'm just with my gadgets.
Okay. And Surbhi, you, what has love been for you in the last 2 years?
What has?
Love been for you in the last 2 years?
It's okay, baby. Tell me.
No, anything you've loved in the last 2 years?
I've loved trying to portray what I'm doing right now. I think this is my life currently, and I also like to live in the moment. So I think this is currently what I'm loving. But I also want to explore certain things about myself when I'm acting. ये है कि थोड़ा travel करूँ, थोड़ा. I've always been a foodie, and I know how I'm controlling my food. Right. Aww. Now because I have to match SSO Shivai Singh Oberoi, that is Nakul Mehta. He's a very good looking guy and he comes across so good on screen. So kafi cheezon pe, but agar mujhe free kiya jaye, I love food, I like exploring restaurants, I want to visit places and live all of that.
Cool. And you, what accomplishment are you most proud of and why?
I think making a mark for myself in this industry to a certain level, coming from a family which has nothing to do with it.
Yeah. And no connection with acting.
When I go and visit my relatives and all that, then the pride that they have in me. Yeah. And my father. Uh-huh. My father was someone who was dead against me getting into this industry, but today he's so proud of me and he does my PR so much on his
name. Yeah, I know. I was going to tell you this. सो मैंने कितना इससे सुना है कि इंस्टाग्राम पे अंकल बेचारे ही लाइक्स द पोस्ट एंड ऑल ऑफ दैट रिलेटेड
टू या हिज ही इज मेड एन इंस्टा प्रोफाइल ही कीप्स पुटिंग माय पिक्चर्स व्हाटएवर आई हैव गॉट लाइक इफ आई हैव डन अ मैगजीन शूट इंटरव्यू एवरीथिंग ही पुट अप
हाउ स्वीट
सो फ्रॉम कमिंग फ्रॉम अ फादर हु वाज नॉट सपोर्टिव ऑफ यू इन दिस इंडस्ट्री
ऑफ कोर्स
एंड टू
बिकॉज़ यू मेड योर मार्क ऑफ कोर्स यू डू एनीथिंग योर चाइल्ड योर फादर विल बी प्राउड राइट
सो आई थिंक द चेंज दैट आई कुड गेट इन हिम दैट ही कैन टुडे बी प्राउड लुकिंग एट मी एंड कॉल And when he gets to know, oh, you're Kunal Jaisingh's father.
Oh.
So I think that is my biggest achievement.
आप तुम्हें बस I agree. खरीद के देनी है बेटा जो तुमने
promise किया था. जब ये घर लेंगी Bandra में
मैं. Oh my God, वो Bandra का घर पता नहीं कब होगा. तब तक तुम ले लोगे भाई. तुम ले लोगे मक. मेरा तो बहुत बड़ा target है. Anyway, and the same question goes for you. What is the accomplishment you are most proud of, and why?
I think. Like I said, I mold myself into anything. So making a shift from a job somewhere I've worked for so many hours together when I was working and doing a normal job and to this right now, I think I have achieved so much. And also like how KJ said that making parents proud. I think I see my parents go crazy and यही जैसे वो भी Facebook पे post करते हैं सबसे घटिया चीज़ उनकी ये है कि वो ना सारे messages पढ़ते हैं जो fans भेजते हैं and fans genuinely बहुत अच्छा feedback भी देते हैं तो मेरी mom के ही होता है इन्हें reply करो इसको reply करो she mostly knows all the fans वो जितने भी 900 के जितने भी हैं शायद वो सबको जानती होगी तो उसके
this is like my dad
So yeah, and also when they go out and they feel proud, I think I achieved so much, yeah.
Of
and the
course.
Shift has been the best about myself. जो मैं ये करती थी और फिर ये किया, yeah.
Great, of course.
You know,
course.
But there's a big drawback having parents on social media.
Oh God!
No, because, all at the because somehow or the other, photos come out of where you are, and my dad would say, "अच्छा तू यहाँ था, अच्छा तू यहाँ कर रहा था, अच्छा तू ये हाँ तेरे photos आ गए मेरे पास."
इस उम्र में भी पूछते हैं,
हाँ? Yeah, of course. Your,
exactly. And even my dad will tell me, "Listen, these fans from Turkey are messaging you. This one's messaging. Oh. Please reply to them." Yeah. I'm like, "Dad, I will."
So एक-एक को करने
But do you understand how will I reply to so many? But it's just their love, man. Yes. We are blessed to have such families and such parents.
And also the fans.
Yes, the fans, of course. Yeah. And what is your best childhood memory?
My best childhood memory, actually, all, yeah. There are so many, actually. Me and my mom were very close. And so she used to, like, teach me, take me down to play. So I think each and every day that I could spend with my mom was my... best memory ever, yeah, and it was the best day of my life. And also the one thing that was there when I was in school, so I was not the best looking guy over there and everything, and I had a crush on this one girl, and she had told my friend that, yuck, him, he looks like a monkey. Cut to 10th standard over, and our school does like a full-fledged fashion show from casual round to formal round to question answer round and when I won came first became king of my school that was something and that girl was standing behind the judge and I was like yeah
monkey king
Louis from Jungle Book
the monkey achieved so much
I think that is one memory I don't think I'll ever forget that look okay. on her face and she saw
at the same
time
Well, what is your childhood been like and what's your favorite childhood memory?
मैं नकली पंजाबी हूँ सब जानते हैं मुझे पंजाबी बोलनी आती नहीं है मेरी सारी फैमिली दिल्ली बेस्ड है जो कजिन्स हैं मेरे तो मेरी सारी मेमोरी इस दिल्ली से अटैच्ड है एवरी समर वेकेशन और विंटर वेकेशन हम लोग बाहर मेरे ग्रुप होता था पूरी घर मतलब मामी के घर के बाहर मामा मामी के घर के बाहर तो यूज़ टू बी स्टैपू जो दिल्ली के लोग हैं बंटा बहुत अच्छे से जानते हैं बंटा पीना और कमला नगर करके बहुत अच्छी फेमस जगह है वहाँ पे चाट खाना सो ऑल दीज आर सम ब्यूटीफुल मेमोरीज वेयर आई वुड वांट टू गो बैक सो आई एम डूइंग अ दिल्ली ट्रिप वेरी सून आई वांट टू रीलिव ऑल ऑफ दैट
वाओ
या सो लेट्स सी आई होप आई गेट टू डू दैट बट यही हो गया अब हम थोड़े से बाहर निकलेंगे तो शायद हमें कोई पहचान जाए तो जैसे मैं स्टाइल में खाती थी कचरों की तरह
गोलगप्पा
अब गोलगप्पा भी प्लास्टिक की चम्मच में
चाचा
प्लीज
हुई
एक टाइम होता था डकार मत आजकल
रियली ओह माय गॉड पहले भी तुम ऐसे करती थी
मैं केजी को नहीं जानती
या प्लीज मैं तो पहले भी कभी नहीं
साला
एनीवे दैट्स ग्रेट यू गाइस जस्ट ड्रॉप्ड योर इनहिबिशंस यू ऑल हैव बीन ग्रेट
दैट्स व्हाट आई एम सेइंग आई थिंक आई हैव नेवर बीन सो यू नो कैंडिड सो आई माइट फेस सम हेट्रेड but I hope it's more love than hatred.
Who can hate you? You've exactly. been so cool on this show.
So diplomatic.
Hey! I hope you guys enjoyed.
I loved it. I told you I had to skip my London trip for this.
Oh my god, so I'm you know,
yeah.
I'm
and I've had a great time, Vabs.
Thank you, baby.
Oye Chamiya, aaj ki raat tarasne ki nahi, barasne ki raat hai.
Par Holi film ka shauk hai? पिचकारी में तो दम है नहीं करे
ओले डाउन बॉय डाउन बॉय डाउन गो डाउन गो डाउन गो
डोंट फक माय हेड
And this is Kunal Jaisingh.
And you can't afford to miss this exciting episode of
Showbiz with Vabis.
The Hottie Vabis.
Only on IndianWikimedia.com.
Watch it.